The naked eye during totality. I recommend everybody look at it with the naked eye during totality.
Perfect.
But as soon as one bit of sunlight starts to come around the sun, trust me, it is super bright, and immediately put on those glasses and start using your pinhole projectors again.
That's a great point, and it's awesome.